be up tonight. I didn't expect all this equipment and this artillery. Incredible job tonight. I want to thank Kurt, of course, putting this thing together along with her. They teamed up for like a couple of months and got everything together. And I really honestly, I thank everybody here tonight. It means a lot to me. I really appreciate it. Seriously. I've heard a lot of cussing the herd from the grapevine making that cake. Daniel, who works with me, puts together these cakes. So far, his own
daughter. We're not cutting the cake!
So I can't wait to actually, I took a little piece of it back. I don't know that.